What's up?
Happy Saturday! It is evening and I'm getting ready. I've done nothing today, but later on, I just got the shower, like my outfit, putting some face on, I'm gonna do my hair, and we're gonna have a night out on the, well, not the town. We're gonna go to, where are we going? Oh, some comedy show. So I figured I'm gonna do my hair and my makeup. So. And I really wanna use this black color I got, and I got it so long ago, I haven't even opened it, by NYX. I want to do like a dramatic smoky black eye. So let's see if I could do that without looking like I got punched in the face. So I broke my eyeshadow. Go me! And then I dropped it on the floor and I got eyeshadow, black eyeshadow over my carpet, and hopefully the result will work. Do I need to put on some mascara and do my hair and put some clothes on? Just can't be going out, your breasts still showing. Said no one ever. I am ready. Maybe it's, I feel like I should wear a different color under this shirt because I feel like it's just big and flowy and boring. But my makeup came out cute. And I actually did my hair. I haven't done my hair in like 2 weeks. Yeah, I feel like this flowy see-through shirt thing is doing nothing for me. But I don't have anything else to put under. That's cute. Problem. Should I put white under it? No, I want to be black.
We're out again for abs. Mwah. And we're thirsty still. I feel like yesterday had no context. We were just like blah 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 blah. What
up? I'm taking
your
shots right now. I'm sorry.
No, you're fine.
Somebody know, I'm like,
I know, she does that to me all the time, and I'm like,
it's a moving picture.
Oh, it's a moving picture.
Shut.
Look at those lashes.
They're coming, I promise.
My lashes.
Look, we have twinsy lashes.
We're like a butterfly died.
Mike, you should retell us what you said before. For the camera.
You mean that these women are so much hotter than Kim Kardashian and so much classier than that trashy, crackhead, cranky up.
Yay!
That's what's up.
That is what's up.
That's what's up.
Says Mike Bear.
And you can close on that.
Can we what? For breakfast.
Not lunch or dinner.
Mm-mm. Only breakfast.
You only get these for breakfast. That's what's up.
Get that cake and I'm out.
Can you see my hanging balls?
Look good.
They do?
I don't know.
Your
guys' legs are amazing.
TNA, amazing. I want to see yours.
How do mine look?
Oh my god, it's like, we're really mature and classy.
And yesterday we were Roswell turned up, now we're Sandy Springs turned up.
What? And then we're gonna be downtown turned up.
We're gonna
run through the city like wild bears.
So now I'm making me have that bowl I got now. I don't even think you like you got that goddamn Ebola. I don't be goddamn money. Like, Ebola sound like an African rapper. Nigga, give it up for goddamn Swahili, nigga. Cut number two, give it up for Ebola.
We give Uptown Comedy Corner how many stars?
4 out of 5.
4 out of 5.
Totes 4 out of 5. I mean, they did good. That was really good.
That was good.
Yeah. That was fun. I had fun. I had a good time. Do you want me to get out and tell you?
Okay.
You got plenty of room, so.
Parallel parking problems. I get to come home to a little furry nugget. Hi, my little Bulba. He doesn't even care. that it's a certain time.
In the middle of the night. He's like, sometimes my mommy has to go run the streets, and I understand that. But she leaves me a Kong filled with good goods, so it's cool. And she leaves the radio on for me, so I'm like, YOLO. So I'm just gonna lay with her because she's laying on the floor like a loser. I think she had some drinks. But it's late. We need to go to bed.
I think I'm gonna call it a night. My biggest challenge will be washing my face. Because I know if I don't, I will regret it. Bulbas!
Bentleys, come. Come here, my bulbas. Come, come, come. Good boy. Say goodnight to all your friends. Bye, guys. I'm gonna play and then we're gonna go to bed. Bye.